Sacramento. Man, this is like homecoming for Paul and I. Been a long time since we've been out here. This is great. We're Blue Cheer, and this is what we do. Take a show.
Yeah.
Thank you. Gonna do a thing here. It's on one of our old albums. We thought we were gonna do some of the old stuff. We'll do some of the stuff off the new album. This thing's called Second Time Around.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Got Doug McDonald over here on guitar. Got a hometown boy back here, one of your homeboys, Paul Whaley. This next song I'm gonna do is off of our new CD. And it's about a woman takes off with a man's money in his Cadillac. He's a little upset about this. He don't know when he catches up to her, whether he's gonna make love to her or kill her. That's what this song is about.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You know, next month, we're playing at the High Times Doobie's Awards. And this next song we're gonna do, which is off our new album, we got, they're giving us a Lifetime Achievement Award at this ceremony, and we're also gonna, got this song is up for Pop Song of the Year. It's a thing called Rolling Them Bones, but you gotta let me get a drink of water first.
Thank you. Thank you.
we're gonna start off here in just a second. out here. They went by Mr. Mose Allison.
Oh, I heard somebody who knew that recognized the name. A lot of you probably don't know who Mose Allison was. He's a great jazz player. This is his song called Parchment Farm. Go like this.
Thank you.
for the rest of my life. Leave me here for the rest of my life. All I did is shoot your wife. She wasn't no good.
Inappropriately titled when we wrote it. It's called Just a Little Bit. Thing is, we never did just a little bit of anything. We always did it till it was all gone. You could smoke it, drink it, snort it, but however you had to do this. We didn't do it till it was all gone. It goes like this. Look away, I want you to listen down. Thank you very much. I'm gonna throw another new one at you here. When I was young, they used to call us the wild children or street urchins. Now they got it all clinicalized and they call them maladjusted child. So we wrote a song for maladjusted children. And obviously you're here because you came to hear Blue Cheer, you must be a maladjusted adult. So it goes like this.
Face in a smile.
got a couple more we're gonna throw at you. This one was written by Mr. Eddie Cochran back in 1957. We did it again in 67. That thing called Summertime Blues. If you know, this, you want to sing along with us, feel free, because I got to tell you right now, there's three of us up here on this stage, but it's always been with us and with Cheerman. It's always been a four-piece band because you guys are the fourth piece. So I want y'all to give yourselves a hand for us, would you please? We love you for that. This thing is called Summertime Blues.
I was saying. Thank you. Thank you. Just like you rolling wagon wheel.
pretty woman like you is my only game. Bought me a love gun just for others.